A school has 8 periods of 45 minutes each every day. How long will each period be in the school? Has to have 9 periods every day, assuming the working hours to be the same. अब 8 periods of 45 minutes करके है, ठीक है? तो 8 periods, 8 into 45, total time लग जा रहा है, 9 period करने में, 9, 5, 45, 8, 5, 40, 40 minute करके एक एक period करना होगा, option number 1 is the correct answer. Okay sir, thank you, bye bye, stay tuned for the next class.